him doing the back-to-back, emulating drivers like Hamilton, Piquet Jr. and Hülkenberg, who have won consecutive races. And that's a huge accident for Ollie Rowland. So lucky that he didn't flip over.
Yeah, Latifi there just uncharacteristically cautious. Rowland very, very aggressive, and what's happened there is that the pair of them have met. And obviously it's easy to point a finger there at Rowland and say, well, you know, he's driven right up the back of Latifi, but he would have maybe anticipated Latifi